Indiana State Police continue to look for recruits to fill 200 positions statewide. ISP just had a recruiting event at Bass Pro Shops last week. The agency is accepting applications through next Thursday at indianatrooper.com. Sergeant Carrie Hulls from ISP says in past years, the number of applicants would be in the thousands, but so far, just 500 people have applied.